In this illustration, we'll be analyzing a situation where photoelectrons incident on a hydrogen gas. We are given that a monochromatic light source of frequency nu illuminates a metallic surface and ejects photoelectrons. And these photoelectrons are just able to ionize hydrogen atom in ground state. One fall on these. And when the experiment is repeated with incident frequency changed to 5 nu by 6, it is asking the photoelectron emitted are able to excite the hydrogen atom, which then emit the radiation of wavelength 1215 angstrom. So, we require to find the work function of metal and the frequency. So, here we can directly write, initially, we use H nu is equals to 5 plus 13.6 electron volt. Because in the situation we are given that photoelectrons are just able to ionize hydrogen atom. That means the kinetic energy, maximum kinetic energy of these photoelectrons must be 13.6. As we are given that Ke max is equals to ionization energy, that is 13.6 electron volt for the ejected electrons. And later we can say, when the frequency is increased, the electrons are able to excite the hydrogen atoms, due to which these atoms will emit the radiation of wavelength 1215 angstrom. So, here we can write, when nu is changed to 5 nu by 6, H atom emit photon of energy which is given by 12431 divided by 1215, which is 10.2 electron volt. And we know well for hydrogen atom, when 10.2 electron volt photon is emitted, that means it is corresponding to transition from n equals to 2 to n equals to 1. So, this is the transition which takes place when hydrogen atoms are excited by the photoelectrons. That means, for transition 2 to 1, first electrons of hydrogen atom must be excited from 1 to 2. So, this implies the maximum kinetic energy of photoelectrons in second case must be 10.2 electron volt. So that hydrogen atom will excite from 1 to 2 and then it emits this radiation. This implies here we use H multiplied by 5 nu by 6, that is equals to 5 plus 10.2 electron volt. Now, in this situation, say we consider this as equation 1 and this as equation 2. Then, subtracting these two values, it gives, if we use 1 minus 2, this implies H multiplied by nu by 6 is equals to 3.4 electron volt. And on simplifying, this gives us the value of nu. That is 6 multiplied by 3.4 into 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19 divided by the value of H is 6.63 into 10 to power minus 34. And this becomes 4.93 multiplied by 10 to power 15 hertz. That is one result of this problem. That is the frequency nu. If we wish to calculate the work function, then we can use from equation 1, we have phi is equals to H nu minus 13.6, and on substituting the value, here you can see the value of H nu we are getting is equals to 6 multiplied by 3.4 electron volt, that is 20.4. So, here H nu is 6 multiplied by 3.4 electron volt minus 13.6, which is equals to 6.8 electron volt. That is another answer for this problem.